This was in my my daily Bible reading. I know you guys probably do that, and the Lord speaks to you in Scripture. And this morning I came across this, and I just want to share it with you. This is from Psalm 90. Lord, you have been our dwelling place in all generations. Before the mountains were brought forth, or ever you had formed the earth and the world, from everlasting to everlasting, you are God. And there's a little bit more here. Satisfy us in the morning with your steadfast love, that we may rejoice and be glad all our days. Make us glad for as many days as you have afflicted us, for as many years as we have seen evil. Let your work be shown to your servants, and your glorious power to their children. Let the favor of the Lord our God be upon us, and establish the work of our hands. Let your glory break out everywhere, everywhere, everywhere. Let your glory break out everywhere, everywhere, everywhere. Let your glory break out. Let your glory break out everywhere. Let it begin in me, in me. Let your glory break out everywhere. In me, in me. Let your glory break out everywhere. In my home, in my home. Let your glory break out everywhere.
Steadfast love of the Lord never cease, he says. His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning, new every morning. Great is your faithfulness, oh. Your faithfulness. Oh, oh, oh. Sing all your people, Lord.
Jesus.
Worship you and invite you,
Lord,
God.
Lord Jesus.
You are mighty,
come,
mighty God.
Come. Ooh,
mighty God.
Jesus.
All your ways.
Thank you, Lord.
You're mighty God. Worship you, oh Lord, all of our days. Your mighty God, mighty God, you're a mighty God. We proclaim it, you are, you're a mighty God. You're able. Lift up your voice and worship him. Oh,
we love you, you are mighty.
Oh. mighty God. You're a holy God. You're a holy God. And we worship you. And we bless you. Change.